This is how to get into guarded access on a Precedent or SR4 controller. Hit menu. Do all this before the engine starts. Hit the blank key and the exit and hold them down for a few seconds. Then you'll be in the maintenance menu. Go all the way down to the bottom. At the bottom, hold the blank key and the exit. And now you're in guarded access. In this menu, you can go down to your alarms and you can clear sensor alarms. He's got none here. And to exit, just exit, and it goes back to normal operation.